You Need to Calm Down shows a playful yet political side of the pop star. And in classic T-Swift fashion, both the song and video are filled with hidden details, references, and meanings.
Throughout the song, Taylor spoke about anti-LGBTQ+ behavior and expressed her support for the LGBTQ+ community. Here are some examples.
Why are you mad when you could be glad?
She purposely spelled GLAAD with two A's, referring to the pro-LGBTQ+ organization GLAAD, the Gay and Lesbian Alliance Against Defamation.
The video goes on to reveal protesters holding up anti-LGBTQ signs. The first protest sign we see says homosexuality is a sin, with homosexuality spelled wrong. This might be Taylor's way of saying that homophobic people need to educate themselves.
On the street at the parade, but you would rather be in the dark age, just making that sign. Must have taken all night.
Taylor calls out anti-LGBTQ+ protesters for their old-fashioned views and wasting their time spreading hate. She compares the Pride Parade to sunshine, a symbol of happiness and joy.
We see another protest sign that says, Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve, which is a saying frequently used by conservative Christians, and could be Taylor calling out religious conservatives.
You just need to take several seats and then try to restore the peace and control your urges to scream about all the people you hate. 'Cause shade never made anybody less gay.
Gay people will still be gay, no matter how much you yell that you hate them.
We see the protesters again. One of the protester signs says, get a brain, morons, with moron spelled wrong, reiterating the idea that the protesters need to educate themselves.